Well, Chesney, brand new NatWest T20 Blast season not far away. What are you expecting to see from Derbyshire this year?
I expect big things from Derbyshire. I think we've been playing well pre-season. The whole pre-season we've been playing good cricket. So, and we've got some new sign-ins as well. The boys look fit. The boys look ready to go. So I'm expecting big things. I'm expecting a finals day.
Finals day. So we can put that in our diary now that Derbyshire will be there back here at Edgbaston.
Back at Edgbaston finals day, that's one of the goals set out by the boys, and I'm sure we'll get there. I think everyone in that change room believe we can, so I'm sure we'll do that.
Derbyshire haven't had a huge amount of success in this competition over the years. What's going to be the difference this year, do you think?
Well, it's a bit of an experience. I think we've always been a young side. We've always been a side with a lot of young players, but not as much talent knocking around. So, but now I think we've got some experienced players. We've got Shiv, we've got Stephen Moore coming in. All the younger players are getting older, myself. We've played a bit of cricket now. So I think we're at that stage where we're peaking and going to start winning games of cricket.
You're a man who is physically built to play T20 cricket, I would imagine.
Well, I think so. I'd like to hit it out of the park. But in saying that, I don't know what to say, but I look forward to playing well in the T20s. I look forward to having a good season and doing well for Derbyshire at the top of the order.
As a hard-hitting batsman going in at the top of the order, what goes through your mind? Is it about, right, I'm going to hit this ball out of the ground as soon as ball one? Or is it a case of thinking we need to keep wickets in hand during the power plays?
Yeah, it's a bit of both. It's not an easy job as it may seem. You kind of want to score as many as you can, but you can't go out there and get out every time and have the team in a position where we're three down in the power play. So it's one of those where it might be a day. It's working with partnerships as well. I think we did that well last year, myself and Wes. We kind of said, look, if you're the one that's going today, I'll play a supporting role. And just playing every game to the situation, I think. And we've got that this year. We've got that kind of balance and that understanding in roles and stuff like that. So we'll do well.
You've got a few players as well. You mentioned Wes Durson yourself too, who can bowl a bit as well as bat. And that's crucial in this format, isn't it?
Yeah, it's crucial because then you can always play the other bat. You balance the side so much better. I've not bowled last year, but I'll be bowling quite a bit this year in the T20s. That makes us a good side where our top order batters are all-rounders, so we're looking good as a team.
You mentioned Shiv Chanderpaul as well. To have a man like that right through the season, well, most of the season anyway, is a fantastic character to have.
Yeah, Shiv leaves us at some point in the season, which is unfortunate, but for the time that we'll have him, we'll have a class player, we'll have a world-class player, one of the best in the world at the job with us, and I'm sure he'll win some games of cricket for us or set it up for us to win.
And you've been put forward by Derbyshire as the face of their T20 campaign. What's that like?
I'm enjoying it. I think it's all down to the good looks, if I might say that. It's just a case of just trying to be a good T20 player for the club, trying to be a good club man, and trying to be a good Derbyshire player at the end of the day.